It's Burks. Pick up a 12, his third catch.
And there's an injured player down for Buffalo.
Burks and Dane Jackson.
Clock is stopped, 45 seconds left in the half. You hear the groan from the crowd.
By rule, with an injury under 2 minutes, this requires charge team timeout. This is Buffalo's third and final charge timeout of the half.
It looks like Dane was a little bit of a victim of friendly fire right there from Edmonds, who came in at the end, and you see his head just get driven backwards.
Wow. Tough shot there.
Oh, that's scary.